Still rolling. Here we go.
Antiquity, the Middle Ages, the Renaissance, the Industrial Revolution, the Internet. Strange to think that we don't even really know when it started, but it used to fit on a single computer. And now we have no idea how big it is. We do know that there are over 4 billion pages live on the internet, almost a million apps downloaded every hour, about 250 billion emails sent every day, and that 1 in 6 marriages occurs because the couple met online. Before the internet, ordinary people could only publish their ideas and creations if they went through a gatekeeper.
Wow.